We're standing here in front of 8100 Côte Saint-Luc Road, home of the first mayor of Côte Saint-Luc, home of the first police station in Côte Saint-Luc. This building served as the recreation department and many different services in Côte Saint-Luc, including the men's club through the 60s, 70s, and 80s. There's a lot of history tied to this building in Côte Saint-Luc. Earlier this year, I launched the Côte Saint-Luc Historical Society, a group of people interested in preserving the past and teaching our future generations about Côte Saint-Luc. It all started right here at 8100 Côte Saint-Luc Road. It's extremely interesting to learn about this place that we call home, what it used to look like 50 years ago, 100, hundreds of years ago, to preserve that history, to gather information, to document it, and to teach future generations about where we live. La Société historique de Côte Saint-Luc est très importante pour préserver notre passé et pour éduquer les jeunes pour l'avenir. I'm calling upon all Côte Saint-Lucers, look into your basement, look into your archives. Don't throw out that old box that may contain vital pieces of Côte Saint-Luc history, pictures from the 60s, other elements that we want to keep and protect and preserve in Côte Saint-Luc. Send it in to us at Côte Saint-Luc Historical Society at City Hall. We want to work hard to create a library, online, shareable, for all to see what Côte Saint-Luc used to be and to imagine what it may have been hundreds of years ago.